For 25 years, I've been fighting for the rights of Canada's firearms owners.
我在枪店工作，很多客人会担心今年的选举情况。
The 2019 federal election may well decide the future of firearms ownership in Canada.
今年2019年的选举会直接影响我们是否可以继续合法的拥有枪支。
Be sure to vote, and vote for a party that supports firearms ownership.
呼吁大家去参加选举，争取自己最大的权利。